can I love on no skeezer? That is a dub, I don't need her. I hit her once and I leave her. Blowing my phone for no reason.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy NYC Puppy, and I'm back with another reaction video. You dig what I'm saying, bro? So, woke up, do what I need to do. You know what I'm saying? I was up last night grinding this shit too, making videos for y'all. Hey, bangers on bangers. Yes, sir. So, I got working and shit, so I got up, trying to do these videos before. And we finna get into this shit. DDG, sorry for the hold up. You know what I'm saying? EP got like 4 songs on that hole. You know what I'm saying? But, make sure y'all leave a like on this video. Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. You know what I'm saying? We only going up from here, my nigga. These videos gonna come out bangers. You know what I'm saying? Bangers on bangers. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. So, we finna jump into this first song on the album. It's called Lil Baby. Yeah, so. Let's hear it. Let's hear this joint.
Face down, baby. You know how we get down. We get
okay.
My friends told me, I know you get around.
Uh-huh.
When you with me, you moaning them different sounds. Listen, baby, I know that you hear it now. You wanna roll with me? Riding the rolls with me. Go toe to toe with me. I call you over and we go on that, and I'm taking your soul with me. You keep on calling and blowing my phone, cause I got some balls with me.
Oh, I said I hear all this Drake shit. You gotta say, I said DDG, I hear all this Drake shit. Oh, yeah. He on this Drake shit, yeah. Hey. That's crazy. I was just talking about you on his Drake shit. He just mentioned Drake in the song. That's tough. That's fire, bro. See? Great minds think alike, bro. Great minds think alike.
Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come. Like we bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction. Yeah. Little baby, need a listen. I ain't talking about when Drake featured. Little baby, made it up on women. Wrestled up while we tussling. Got the back scratches in the picture.
Yeah.
Little baby, my addiction.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You caught my attention.
Yeah. He said, you caught my attention. Yeah.
Bend down, look back. Go ahead and throw it back. Damn, you looking like a stack. Big moans when I crack. You open up, I attack. Made me want to throw some racks. Yeah. You get it soaked, that's no issue. When no one lay high, sliding it so smooth, uncontrollably. Already knowing she's showing me what I be missing.
Nigga say her shit fat. Nigga, you nigga know say when she open up, you know you gon' tat. You nigga know say he leave that bitch emotional. My son said, yo, let me not go too deep with this thinking shit, but it's cool. It's valid, bro. It's valid, bro. It's valid. Yo. Yo. Alright, so that first song was straight. You know what I'm saying? Lil Baby. That shit was straight. So let's jump into this Too Much to Lose. You dig what I'm saying? Let's jump in Too Much to Lose. And jump to Too Much to Lose. That shit with Queen Naja, that hold up shit, bro. I can't wait to hear that shit, bro. That shit feeling crazy.
Yeah.
I've been hearing snippets.
Come out of for a bottle. Hit it. Yeah, acting like she hit the lot of the demon for a drop. I hit the highway on the pot. I bought a bunch of chains for the gang, flooded out with rocks. Too much to lose. Tripping and choose.
Now I'm not gonna cap. The first song was straight. The second song, it looks like this nigga just be in the studio just chilling it, fucking around. You know what I'm saying? It looks like he just be in the studio fucking around on these music. Like, he just trying new shit. And That's what makes you better. You get what I'm saying? When you in the studio and trying new shit, same thing A Boogie said. He just be in the studio, boy. He try different flows. You know what I'm saying? This shit turned out to be fire. But it is what it is. I fuck with it. Yeah. Yeah, this flow is different. Yeah, I'm fucking with it, though. I'm fucking with it, but I'm gonna start skipping through this shit, because it's not like the other ones, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Nigga said, DDG finna blow like coke mixed with Mentos. That's some science experiment shit in high school, nigga. This nigga is a clown, bro. Valid.
Oh. Champagne sipping, I'm gross.
Hey.
Red or bad, trying to low. Cause I ain't your mammy. I like my girls classy, but love them when they nasty. I met her in the valley. The plane became in handy. Jump a
lesson. Hey, two.
Come out of four.
Two.
Hey.
Two. Nah, I'm fucking with these tracks, bro. They straight. Not gonna lie to you, they straight. Alright, so let's hear the one that I've been waiting on this whole time. You dig what I'm saying? It's called Hold Up, featuring Queen Naja, you dig? And we're not gonna really listen to Ran Up because that shit already dropped and we already listened to that. You dig what I'm saying? So let's jump in and shit. It was a very short EP, it's only 4 songs. Sorry for the Hold Up. That's crazy. Why you really put 4 songs in the shit? I thought she had like at least 7, you dig what I'm saying? But it is what it is. Let's hear this Queen Naja shit. You dig what I'm saying? Let's jump into this shit right now. Let's jump into that beat. Ooh, ah. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be singing this a little bit. I heard a little snippet. You dig what I'm saying? Before you thought about posting the EP. But it's Trey. Whoa.
I can step back with that smoke.
Hey.
I can't like somehow you grown. You ain't grown. In love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be old and honest.
Why are you looking at me? Hey, bow. Nah, this song is straight, bro. I feel like this shit out of all of it. Out of the EP, this shit gonna be the most, like, banged one. You get what I'm saying? Other than Run It Up and this shit. Run It Up is already out. But I feel like this gonna be bigger than Run It Up. Cause this shit dope. I'm glad. Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Before you call me, hold up.
Yeah.
Before you text me, hold up. Before you hear me, put the pause on it. Hit the brake on it. Whoa, hold up. Before you call me, hold up. Before you text me, hold up. Before you hear me, put the pause on it. Hit the brake on it. Whoa, hold up.
Hold up. Nah, this show is fire as hell, bro. I'm not gonna cap it. This shit dope, bro. This shit dope, bro.
Uh-huh.
Yo, speaking of Queen Naja, I know this is kind of irrelevant, but, yo, if any of y'all, like, seen Chris Sales, my nigga, like, what's up, bro? He haven't been on Instagram in a minute. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm seeing posting. I don't really see him doing none of that. You know what I'm saying? But I was just curious. You feel me? I was just curious, bro.
Not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you're trying to hide. You say say that you love me, this was a lie.
Uh-huh.
You wanna show me that you're independent.
Yeah.
Do it till I'm finished.
Why you looking at me that way?
Cute. Wait, he talking about Kennedy, my nigga? He said, I know we were young, but we would've got better. I'm trying to get freaky, but who made it wetter? Oh my God, this shit dirty, yo! This shit bling!
Acting like somehow you grown. You ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be a woman honest.
Oh, this shit. Yeah, man, but that's gonna be the end of this reaction video. You know what I'm saying? You only have 4 songs in it, hope, you dig? But, we already listened to one of them. So I just took the percussion. I took it in my hands and listened to the 3 that I didn't hear before. You know what I'm saying? But it was straight. I fucked with, Hold Up the most, Lil Baby the second, and Too Much to Lose last. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, bro. Keep grinding, you know what I'm saying? Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Do not forget to leave that like if you enjoyed this video, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below, tell me what y'all think of the video. Yeah, and we out of here, you dig what I'm saying? Slay!
Had me fall in love and then she curvy. New Louboutin, you would think I'm bleeding from my toes.